I am 닥터 원룡 차디 오서버 바이블 매트릭스 6 프리딕팅 더 세컨드 카밍 오브 지저스 어라운드 10,740 Please let me start pulse 2-5 which heaven and Moses and Elijah ascended to. Only Jesus had seen God the Father. Considering can heavens of Enoch, the third heaven or the tenth heaven. However, there are important verses of anti-Bible that can predict this. Please read the following anti-Bible. Please read John. Please read Mark and Luke. Assuming it is true that God the Father is in the tenth heaven, but no one has ever gone into the tenth heaven except the one who came from the tenth heaven, the Son of Man as Jesus Christ. In addition, Jesus ascended to the tenth heaven and sat at the right hand of God the Father. As I mentioned in Bible Matrix 1 in Korean, Enoch's tenth heaven was very likely to be in the black hole. But in 1 Timothy 6:16, there is a verse to back up this. God the Father is in unapproachable light. Therefore, no one has seen God the Father, and no one can see God the Father. Please read Timothy 6:16. Continuously, there are important verses of anti-Bible in regarding this. Jesus was the only one who saw God the Father. For Jesus is the one and only Son of God the Father, and God the Father sent him to this earth. In fact, Enoch saw the appearance of the Lord's face in the tenth heaven, and there is no record of seeing of the actual face directly. Please read John. Can we humans never see the face of the God the Father forever? The answer is yes. After Jesus will charge Satan, the unrighteous, death and Hades, and hand over the kingdom to God the Father, thus the new Jerusalem of new heaven and new earth will descend from the God the Father, and we will enter it to live in. Then we can see the God the Father's face, but only who participate in the first resurrection and rapture can see the face of God the Father. Please read 1 Corinthians and Revelation. In this sense of viewpoint, Enoch, Moses, and Elijah must have ascended to paradise as the third heaven, not the tenth heaven. So we must go to the paradise after death. Otherwise, we cannot have eternal life through the first resurrection. Only who goes to paradise can participate in the first resurrection. 넥스트 토픽 이즈 벌스 2-6 에녹스 앤드 폴즈 서드 헤븐 There are paradise and hell in the third heaven. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.